Hey guys, it's Kesmir, and I'm back with The Walking Dead. Yeah, we just got bit by that dog, and this new group picked us up, and they tossed me in a shed, or tossed Clementine in a shed, and we're gonna see if she turns on a dog bite, I guess, but I guess I can't blame them. You know, I guess if it was me and I was them, I'd be really concerned too, because how do you tell, I guess? But you should be able to tell the difference between human teeth and dog teeth, I'd think, but it depends on how bad it chewed you up. Yeah. And I don't know how I feel about this group. I'm almost thinking that our chances are gonna be, once we're stitched up, our chances will be better out in the freaking wild, because I can already see there's a lot of heads gonna be butting here and stuff like that. A lot of drama. But let's see how this plays out. I'm sure half of them will be dead here in a very short time. Well, they just called freaking half the forest to him with that gunshot. See what our options are in here.
Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches.
Yeah, you could. Maybe if we get a hammer or something. What are you? An anchor? Oh, like a boat anchor. Okay. Look, a hammer. You could get that. Oh, yeah, let's stand on that guy. We'll fall and get in a concussion in no time. Ooh, landed right on her arm. That probably tickles. Broke the glass. Sometimes this little cursor guy, man, he just moves really fast sometimes and really slow other times. I think they're trying to like build the dramatic tension or something. Like make him move super slow. Unless it's just me. In the heat of the moment, it just feels slower than it really is. But I feel like they slow it down when you really need it to move fast, and then just to be annoying, it's like they speed it up. Looks like I'm breaking on out of here. Okay, we got fishing line. I just saw a walker out there. Needle peroxide and some bandages. Kind of want to scout out here. I don't think it's a good idea to try to open these windows. Yeah, let's try this right here. You use a hammer on it. Yep. I think this would be the true stealth route. Gross.
House meeting in 5 minutes. Best. It won't take long. There's a few things we need to discuss.
Fine.
Oh no! Oh, okay. Which of the hammer would have been really noisy though.
I've already made my decision.
Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
Gary.
Hey man, you brought her back here, not me. You knew she was
What were we supposed to do? Leave her out there to die?
Better her than us.
You'd have done the same, Nick.
It wasn't the brightest idea.
Oh, well, firing your rifle was, huh? Next time we'll just put up a neon sign that says lurkers welcome.
Where are you going, hon?
I want to get my sweater.
Uh-oh.
We'll be done in a minute.
Well, let me move. Okay. Was it like Risk? Well, let's not rob people.
Not exactly bandages. They should help stop the bleeding.
Oh. All right, I think we're done in this room. Bathroom out. Hopefully be some peroxide in here. Oh, here's a needle. Oh my. So she's pregnant and what? It's not, might not be the father's? Or the husband's, I suppose? I think at this point, whoever the father is kind of a moot point. It don't matter. I mean, I guess it kind of does, but I don't know. I guess it gives me ammo in the future. Oh my.
You're not supposed to be in here. Hi. Can you please help me? I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know. What are you reading? A book? What book? I like books. It's called The Gurgles. It's about transdimensional body snatchers. Cool. What happened to you? Bit me. Sounds scary. I bet it hurts. You want to see it? It really wasn't one of them. It really wasn't. Okay. Ew, gross. I know, right? You have to bandage it, like my dad does. Yeah, I know. Help me. Something to clean it with. I bet it would be with the rest of your medical supplies. Yeah, it is. Clementine.
Shouldn't you be in bed? What?
We're friends, right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca's okay, but she's old. And that's it. And if her baby is a girl, it'll be forever before she's old enough to, like, be my friend. And then I'll be so happy.
Yes, we are friends.
Promise? It's important. Friends have to trust each other no matter what. Do you promise or not?
Oh my, this is... No,
I promise.
Me too. Friends.
My arm kinda hurts. Can I please get medical attention, please?
A pinky swears forever. I'll see if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a gun. Let me look around.
I have a feeling she put way more weight into that than I did. And we could be looking into problems in the future.
I think this is it. That'll work. You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you. Don't worry. I won't.
Oh, well, you'd skedaddle back to our shed.
Thanks, Sarah. Okay. I better get somewhere safer to do this.
Let's go back to our shed. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
This is gonna suck.
You think so? Oof, does. Oh, this would burn so bad. Ooh. Oh, yeah.
Okay. Okay, I'm good. I'm fine. Now the fun part.
Oh, yeah. This is gonna be so fun.
Showed me.
Ugh. Oh, gross. Ugh. Man, that would feel amazing. Yeah. Look away, guys. Viewer discretion is advised. Yeah, look away. Ugh. Just get it over with, girl. At least we made a best friend, guys. We pinky sweared. Ugh. Gross. Ugh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Get him, Clem. Oh, gross. Just like the beginning of season 1.
Should have been safe.
I'm still not bitten. I never was. And you left me out here to die.
You patched yourself up? Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
Enough already.
I did. I took stuff. And I'm sorry. I really am.
And you think you can trust her?
God damn it, don't even start. Any of you would have done the same if you were half as tough as this little girl. So just save it.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?
Yeah, a little bit. Alright guys, we're gonna end this one here, so like, comment, subscribe, see you in the next one. Kesmir out.